So when we look at this, at the Gospels, question that we have to ask is, what are your life goals? What is your ultimate life goal? Every decision that you are making is going to help inform how you're going to either accomplish your life goal or not. The financial decisions that you make, the people you keep company with. And Jesus here is reminding that you can only have one ultimate goal, and it's not here to acquire as much stuff as possible here on earth. Okay. May your treasure be stored in heaven.